Oh, this is definitely a rough map to start off with. I'm gonna always assume that someone's gonna spawn next to my fucking totem over here. Fucking. Okay. I'm not going to teleport. Hattie's over there. Have that in his mental note.
Oh, please. No tears. They are a waste of good suffering.
Wait, what? Break this. Break that.
The box. You opened it.
I'm going to slug for pressure.
I came.
Pick up. Let's see. I think I barely get him to this hook over here. Okay. Hattie's gonna have that one perk. Guys. She did get picked up, but I'm most certain because I saw someone running over here. Oh, that part, that pal's already broken, I thought. Okay.
You summoned me.
I mean, okay.
I came.
You missed, Avery. Okay, I mean, thanks, David. Is that something? Yeah. Gotcha. Always works on... Well, most of the time, as long as you don't get stuck on anything. You tried, Doi? They're doing pretty well for having runes still be up. Difficult to save. Okay, we're in the final three gens, looks like.
The box. You opened it. I came.
Nice. They're still over here. Okay. I see them. Thank you. Plaything. Or not, yep, plaything.
You must come with me.
Oh, wow. Well, congrats, you did do that successfully. Actually, before I chase, I'm going to, do that. Okay. I don't care if the air person gets away. So far, pretty good. First game on a rough map.
The box. You opened it. I came.
Gotcha, Dwight. Well, and that just secured the 4K because he summoned me. Well, we all know why you summoned him, Pentimento. For pleasure and pain and suffering and that he got.
Oh, please. No tears. They are a waste of good suffering.
Thank you.
Escape me.